What's up, everybody? It's Tim here, and today I have a brand new Among Us glitch. It's how to get imposter every single time, and I think I'm one of the first people to figure this out. It only works for PC. I mean, it does for mobile, but it only really works for PC because you can do it a lot faster than on a mobile phone. And as you see here, I am just joining countless games over and over again to try to get imposter. This works if you are playing by yourself and you're trying to get maybe montages or just trying to be imposter all the time while you're at home. So just after throwing that in there, I am continually, as you see on your screen, trying to become imposter. I keep leaving the game, but eventually it gives you a 5-minute disconnect ban because you keep leaving games, or a 10-minute disconnect ban, and I'm going to be showing you guys how to get around that. It's super easy to do. You can actually, there's the message right now. All you have to do is hit the home button on your PC so the game's still running up here. Go down to date and time, adjust it 5-10 minutes, however long the ban is, and then change it, and then your game should still be up. I edited this because my OBS wasn't allowing me to show my display, so your game should still be up and it'll instantly allow you to get back into a game and continually trying to get imposter. So yeah, and also if you guys haven't heard of the Halloween hats and the Christmas hats thing, it's the same thing as that. You can get those for free. I'll post that in the top right hand corner right now if you guys have not gotten those yet. So that's about it. This game, actually, I get imposter from it, and that's how I get it. That's how I'm gonna start getting around it. I just found this out today. I was just thinking about like another video idea, and this is it. So if you guys like this, please like, subscribe, whatever you want to do, and have a good night.